So today we're excited to present first Austin Meyers with an honorary game jersey commemorating his selection to the 2016 Under Armour All-American game. So Austin is joined up here by his mother and coaches and head coach Kirk Martin. So Austin, congrats on achieving your dream of becoming an Under Armour All-American. We'll see you in Florida.
Under Armour All-American mean to you?
It's a blessing. I've been wanting to do it ever since I was little. God came and just, you know, blessed me. I liked my parents and all that, so it's great.
So what did it feel like just putting on that jersey?
Oh, it feels great. It feels like, you know, your hard work is paying off. And I mean, I still got a lot of more stuff to do, but it's a very refreshing feeling.
Yeah, I mean, like, sure, people have been telling you, okay, you're pretty good, you're pretty good, getting offers, all like that. But, you know, to get national recognition like that, I mean, how does that separate yourself?
Oh, it separates yourself big time. You got to keep working, stay humble, and just keep working, and before you can continue to separate yourself on each level.
What's the most appealing part about, you know, playing in a game where it's the best of the best across the country?
Yeah, you got to bring your A game. You can't, and it's on TV, ESPN, so you can't get embarrassed. So, just most important, also have fun. It's going to be your last high school game with people, some of your best friends and people you know that, you know, through recruiting. And now with my teammate, Austin, you know, I've been knowing him since we were 6 years old, so it's going to be great.
Yeah, how cool is that? Having a teammate, having somebody you know since you're 6 years old, you know, playing in this All-Star.
Oh, it's great. It feels great. And I just like to thank God for all.
Good stuff, dude.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Former All-America, what does that mean to you?
It means a lot to me. It's a great honor.
Yeah, I mean, like, what was that like? Just, like, putting on that jersey in front of everybody. This is national recognition we're talking about.
I mean, it was a great feeling. I mean, I never had a feeling so great. So.
Especially going in with Deontay, it's not like you're going in by yourself. You know somebody you've known since your childhood. He was saying, like, 6 years old, man. I mean, how does that feel going with – how much does that help as far as going with somebody you know and just, like, how much extra does that add to it?
I mean, it feels good because we started from the bottom. Now we're on our way to the top.
How exciting is it knowing that you guys are going against the country's best of the best?
It's exciting. It's a great honor. Great honor.
Like, what separates it? Like, where does this rank, I guess? Out of, like, all your honors in your life, like, being recognized nationally for this game. It's clearly one of the best All-Star games in high school football in the country. Mm-hmm. What's that like?
Definitely number one. That's at the top of the list.
So you're looking forward to Florida in January?
Yes, sir.
All right, man. Hey, good stuff.